First, we do some warm up, what generally has to be done every day. And then we will do going to Dan Tien Chi Kung, do some Dan Tien Chi Kung exercise. So now open up navel Ming Meng. Door of life. Feel the door of life. The lumbar. Perineum. Pelvic floor. PC muscle. Squeeze, relax, squeeze, relax. It's the Huin. Gate of life and death. Lumbar. Door of life. Ming Meng. And the muscles on lumbar is psoas muscle, major muscle, and on the pelvic floor, the PC muscle, buccogeus muscle. Slow down, raise them up, full body stretch, inhale, exhale, stretching out, stretching, inhale, relax. Now I stretch my lumbar, so my finger stretch, feel with my finger, arm, shoulder, and this is, I can spine the lumbar. You sit, curve your lumbar, you press the belly in, feel you curve your lumbar, still stretching your finger, go all the way down, exhale, relax. Slowly come up, vertebra by vertebra, slowly up. And full body stretch. Exhale. Now I stretch my lumbar and twist. Not the hip. I twist my lumbar. Going down, not the arm. I go down from the lumbar, go down, still stretching, arm behind your head, shift to the other side, arm behind your head, check, bring your arm up, 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 and other side, coming up, and stretch out, exhale, twist, go down, again, go down, 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 and bring the arm behind your head. I watch you. I can see you. Arm behind your head. And you stretch your finger. Your finger need to stretching out. Stretch the finger. And you come up and stretch to side down. Other side. Bend. Finger stretch. Arm behind your head. So the arm an extension of your spine. Coming up and stretch out, exhale. Turn to the front, in, drag the finger, bring the hand behind your head, inhale. Exhale, open the elbow, chin back, stretch your cranial, tuck in the sacrum, press your lumbar to the back. Inhale, relax. Open the elbow. Now you bend from the hip. Keep your spine straight. Elbow open. Twist to the right side. Start, not shoulder, lumbar. Your lumbar twist, your thoracic twist, your cranial, your head look up. And rewind from your lumbar. Other side. Keep elbow open. Lumbar twist, thoracic twist, cranial, head look up, and rewind. Separate the hand, let the arm hanging down. Move a little bit your shoulder, move your body. Feel your body relax. Now we stretch the lower part from the back leg. Bring the leg together. bend the knees so we can touch the ground with the hand. You come a little bit to the front. Now try to keep the feet and the hand on the ground. Inhale. When you exhale, you push to the front, straighten your leg. Nice stretch in the back leg. Move your hip. And bend the knees. Come a little bit closer with the hand. Inhale. Exhale, stretching up. Inhale, breathe. Come a little closer with the hand. Inhale. Exhale. Nice stretch in the back leg. And we go down, squatting position, squatting down. Open the lower back. And slowly come up. Charge your hand. Clap together. One, two, three. Now bend warm. Massage the kidney. Massage until feel nice and warm. Create a warm feeling. Create a relaxed feeling. Inhale to touch the kidney. Pull perineum up. Expand the kidney. Come up to toes. Hold the breath and hit. Exhale, kidneys down, shoes down. Focus on the kidney. Feel inside, however. Inhale, pull perineum up. Feel the connection to the kidney, expand. Come up to toes, hold the breath and inhale. Exhale. Perineum is all anus, sexual organ, everything pull up, just squeeze. Inhale, pull up, expand, come up to toes, hold the breath and hit. Exhale. Touch your kidney. Smile in the kidney. Connect with your smiling energy. So you activate the parasympathetic nervous system. Makes relax. Feel the kidney pulsing. Feel the kidney breathing. Power of intentional breath. Keep your focus on the kidney. The chi, the blood will go down. Charge your kidney. Can see the kidneys in beautiful blue light. feel calm and peace. And I can feel when you inhale, the kidney expand, lumbar a little bit expand, exhale, contract. Expand and contract. So this is training for the reverse press. So when you inhale, expand, kidney lumbar, expand, expand, exhale, contract. So this movement here on the lumbar, lumbar, door of life, kidney need to move. Not with the body, not moving the body, not moving the hip, just lumbar, kidney, expand, contract. Expand your lumbar, kidney expanding, contracting. Good. Sacrum, here sacrum, massage. Massage around the sacrum, coccyx. Remember, you stand heel not in, a bit out. Touch your sacrum, squeeze your buttock, your perineum, and release. So you move your sacrum front back. Activate your sacrum pump. Open up the iliosacral joint, move front back. Then you touch the sacrum, smile the sacrum, feel relaxed. Hip joint, you can find the hip joint here in the groin area. Then we open the hip joint circle. Stretch, use the leg power, stretch as much as you can. Pushing out, side, back, side, big circle. And reverse. So you open the hip joint. Hip problem, psoas muscle, too tight. Make the degenerate the hip joint, big circle, stretching out, feel the pushing lumbar, sacrum up, side, back, now to the front, you curve your lumbar, to stretching here, so you're stretching here, this part, yeah, stretch, and when you go to the front, you're pushing up, and you lean in the back, much as you can. Stretch, make your lower back round. Because you can do the same movement with a stiff lumbar. So when the stiff lumbar here curved here, constantly curved, stiff lumbar here, you not have the benefit. Because the tension is the psoas muscle and is connected to the femur bone, to the lumbar. So you need to move your lumbar here, out, and in the front, pushing in. And not keep this stiff here. I can do the same movement here, and this is stiff, not move. Or I push, and now I curve, I stretch. You not see big difference, but you can feel a difference in your body. This is your lumbar. Move your lumbar. Not the head, not moving here. Don't bring, be not here, be here. So you focus here, move here, push. When you push to the front, you go back, side. So this Dan Tien move first, not the head move first. The head not, here this move. When the Dan Tien move, the head will move. But when the head move, maybe this not move, right? Then you touch the hip joint. Relax, command, relax, relax. Hip joint open, relax. Knee joint, massage. Front, side, back. Kneecap. Now the knee, touch knee, leg together, rotate, pressing, big circle, stretching out as much as you can, stretching out, reverse. And you touch the knee joint, feel the knee joint, relax, open and relax. Shoulder joint, bring the shoulder up, to the back, chest expand, down, stretching down, front, chest sink, inhale, coming up. Exhale, contract. Big circle, inhale. Long, hard, thymus gland, expand. And long, hard, thymus gland, squeeze. Inhale, expand. Exhale, contract. Reverse, big circle. And you touch the shoulder joint, relax, feel your shoulder joint open and lubricated, relax. Shake on. Leg. You try to stand, bring the energy down your Dan Tien and lift up the other leg, front, side, and back. Now you hold on the toes, you flex the foot toward the body, stretching it, and to the back, stretching up and to the front, hold on the toes, stretch up and kick out. Good. Other side. Front, side and back. Hold on the toes. Flex the foot toward the body. Stretching, open up ankle joint to the back. And front. And kick out. Good. Tendon. Shoulder right side. Arm to the front. Relax. Big circle. Sink. Sink here. Sink. So this is the lumbar. This is the psoas one. We make the stretch from here. This is why you need to think. Now we stretch the finger. We squeeze the muscle. We twist. Stretch out. Come up the toes. Exhale. Perineum up. Lumbar. Chest. Shoulder. Chin. Tongue. Eye. Relax. Always relax. Inside. Sink, sink. Stretch your finger. Squeeze. Twist. Stretch out. Exhale. So heel out. Coming up. Perineum, lumbar. Shoulder. So chest, shoulder, chin. All the tendon involved. And then relax again. Sink. We go to the side. Sink. Stretch the finger. Squeeze. Twist. Stretch out. Relax. Inside. To the side again. To the front up. Now we press the tongue up the belly. Inside, down, front down. And front down. Big circle front down. And check out. Massage the belly, massage your second brain. Get the tension out. Gas makes tension in this area. And you can release the gas with belching, yawning, and farting. So everything allowed. You can do at home now as much as you can. It's a kind of training. So the body recognizes this time now, I relax, I can let go the gas out. You don't have to do all the time everywhere, just when you do exercise. So you're controlling the gas. Otherwise they're coming out in a bad moment, right? In a restaurant or in people together, you have to belch, you yawn or fall. It's not the right moment. But now I relax, I get them out. Mm. Many people ask me, oh, why so much belch? Right? But why you smell? the blood not smell, right? when you the blood not smell, but when you sweat, you smell. Why you smell? From where the smell come? Is your gas. But from you can get out by sweating too. But when you release them by belching and yawning and fun, you not smell. So what you don't need that raw. You save some money. Right? But you still can put some perfume on, good smell. Right? But you don't need to do it. Heating also. This is relaxed heating. We activate the lymph system. This also detoxification, sewage system. Front. This small intestine. Actually, also you activate the whole mesentery organ to get the gas out. Lower belly, bladder, sexual organ. Side up, large intestine. Upper belly, spleen, pancreas, stomach, liver. Round all belly. Hitting every morning your morning drum. You can hear different sound. Sometimes too much gas in, sometimes less. It's different sound. Listen to your drum. Good. When the belly relax, you can move in the rhythm of your breath. Inhale, expand. Exhale, contract. Squeeze. Inhale, expand. Exhale, contract. Inhale, expand. Exhale, contract. Fast, fire breath. Inhale, exhale, reverse breath, reverse breath, inhale, belly in, exhale, expand, inhale in, squeeze, exhale, expand, inhale in. Exhale, expand. Inhale, squeeze. Exhale, expand. Fast, activate kidney fire. Inhale, exhale. Buffalo, round the land. Inhale, exhale, tanga. Hold the breath. Exhale. Again. So you prowl your land. Buffalo prowl your land. Inhale. Exhale. Make your belly diaphragm soft. Oh. One more time. Inhale. Exhale. Activate the saliva. You move a little bit your leg. Mixing it live one button. Massage with the tongue the gum. So we make a homeopathic remedy. This is another one. Like in your medicine. Charge in. Gloves together. One, two, three. Wrap band one. Hold the kidney, and we knock the teeth. Bring more energy in the saliva. Dragon breath, earth energy. Inhale, high big sun. Oh! Feel the tantien expand, front, side, tantien, back. Heavenly force, inner, for nature energy. Oh! Front, side, back. Heavenly force, inner. Front and then expand. Side and then expand. Back and then expand. Inhale, regulate well. Lung sound, balancing out. Collect the saliva. With all good energy in. Swallow down forcefully. Tight neck. Exhale, and same time when you swallow, you expand, squeeze it. Yeah? Again. Mixing is live with the chi. Open the joint. Ankle joint, knee joint, hip. Spine, shoulder, elbow, wrist, finger, open and draw in. Down, shake the moon. Feel your joint open. Feel your joint relax. Then we inhale, big breaths. Imagine the whole body expand. Exhale, contract. And we squeeze all your muscles. All the muscle. Inhale. Exhale. Squeeze. Increase the bone pressure. Squeeze more. Harder. Inhale. Exhale. Squeeze. Toes, leg, buttock, perineum, belly, back muscle. Inhale. Exaspire. Inhale. Exhale, squeeze all the muscles. Check the whole body. All the muscles do the job. Inhale, exhale, one more time. Exhale, squeeze. And relax. Relax. Me relax. Groin, lumbar, chest, shoulder, face, inside, pelvic floor. When you relax, you can move in the rhythm of your breath. Sacrum. Lumbar. Moving, rhythm of your breath. The belly. Whole body breathing. Hold the hands in front of you, huh? Tune your face in the loving, smiling energy. And breathe in the loving, smiling energy, third eye into your brain. Feel good in your brain, happy brain. Feel your brain relax. Touch your hand, smile in your hand. Feel your heart relax. Touch your belly. Smile in your Tan Tien. Feel your Tan Tien relax. Connect to the earth energy. Palm on the side, smiling. Imagine your arm growing long, touching the earth. So we connect to the Mother Earth. Connect, let go all the negative, sick energy down to the earth. And you can feel the earth transform this energy and give you back the golden light. Feel the golden light come up and wrap around the bones. Let go, and you will be given. Turn the palm outside, raise the arm on the side up. Imagine your arm growing long and touching universe. Connect to the blessing of the universe, happy, good feeling, violet light. Connect. And you download the happy, good feeling down, violet light, and wrap around the bones. Feel good. Lower the finger down to the back of the crown and feel the energy penetrates in the spine, along the spine, down to the coccyx, energize your spine. Touch the middle point of the crown and feel the energy penetrates in the crystal room, the all-important glands, and a straight line down to the perineum. Slowly lower the finger down in the front line of the face, press the tongue up the palate behind the front teeth. Lower the finger down, going down to the throat center, down to the sternum. Touch, connect to the thymus gland. It's a training camp making normal cell, killer cell. And we activate this training camp with a loud laughing vibration. Yeah. Happy good feeling makes your thymus gland grow. Very good. Going down heart center, down solar plexus, down to navel touch, second training camp. These legs have more inner laughing, is more giggling vibration. Good vibration in your belly. Feel good. Going down sexual center, down to the hip bone, femur bone. Feel the chi penetrates in the bone and makes the bone vibrating, laughing vibration bone. Happy bone. Good feeling, good vibration in the bone. And we connect again with the earth energy, going down, touch the earth, and we raise the sacrum up, connect to the heavenly force. Sinking down, and we collect the earth energy, spine, and we bring the energy on the back of the leg up, all the way up to the coccyx, touch your coccyx. And you feel the energy rise along the spine up to the brain to complete the circle. Feel the microcosmic orbit running. Coming up to the sacrum. Feel the connection, the nervous system. Door of life from lumbar 2 and 3. And you feel a straight line to the front, to the navel touch, and collect energy behind your navel in your tantian. Find your center, be in your center, is your daily task. Nice warm feeling in your tantien. So be it. Good. How are you doing? So today we go, or we do some tantien qigong. We have done already this before. To explain how this works, the breathing, maybe see, I have here. A balloon. This is your tantien. So we need to put some chi, some air in the tantien. This is like when you inhale. You need like you're blowing in a balloon up. You have some air, right? In the. Now, this is the perineum. When the perineum open, the air go out. So we do So now the perineum and here the diaphragm. So now when I inhale, I get the air in. Now when I exhale, I press my diaphragm down and my perineum up. And what the balloon does? Expand front, side and back. That we should do. So we call them dragon and tiger breaths. Dragon is an inhale, high peak. Tiger is the compression. So you not see much. I show you this, my hand, but I do inside. So when I inhale, expand. I mean, I get some air in, expand. Now exhale, my perineum. And then I can hit to get more chi in this area, front, side, back. We keep the tension. And then we inhale and we just relax. So this is preparation. So we focus first on front, then on side and back, and then the whole run. So you inhale, exhale, front and then, keep the tension. Inhale, exhale, side, inhale, now we focus on the side, hold, inhale, back. Back side, hold. Inhale. Exhale, relax. Now all around. Inhale. So a little bit. So you're pressing down here. So not moving the knee. My dantian. Yeah. Like pushing the ball down, but the perineum hold. So inhale. Front. Side. Back. Inhale, exhale. So now to the form, animal form. The rabbit is, and we're always using the whole dantian, but focus front, lower. Like you have a ball and you're pushing it down. Just get a little bit, when the ball is hard, when you have a ball, and you let them down, it go moving up and down. Right? But when the ball very soft, no nothing in, he not go up. So this is your tantian. So when you go down, like the ball jumping up and down, the chi ball here. But don't not moving, not the knee here. It's a little bit too much energy. You can bring them down. Just move, please. Side ante. The crane is a beak. Then we have a form. Last time we did the dragon. It's time to swallow. Front and side. The position is like embracing the tree. Shoulder wide stand, knee a little bit bent. Groin, relax and sit. Hold it on front, so you inhale. It's front here, you can touch your front. And now inhale, right side, and touch right, inhale, front, front, and left. In the front, now without tapping. Right. And front. Front lower is the monkey. Monkey, you have to do first slowly. So he's going in squatting. You don't need to go very down, but now you check your perineum. So now you squeeze, you pull up perineum. You've tight, right? Tight. Innes, perineum, tight. Now you go down. Right, what you do, you open up. We have to train. So when you go down, you need to keep squeezed. Up. So you squeeze, go down, keep squeeze, 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 not relax. And up, relax. Pull up. Go down, keep squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. And relax. So when you go down, you need to train this slowly first. So the movement is, I go down, and the ball, the chi ball, the tantien go down. And then my ball move. Front, back. So, in here. My tantien move. Exhale. And you bring the hand to the navel and collect the energy in your tantien. Relax your knee, your hip, your lumbar, shoulder, chest, face, relax. And collect energy in your tantien. Find your center. Be in your center. Just for a moment, focus in your center. All the monks here say, holding the one. Fix in the center. Good feeling, nice warm feeling in your Tantien. So be it. Gun, shake gun. So we come to the end to do the jump of joy. We do three times. Let's see. Touching the earth and jumping up. Got me, me. One more, me. Feel and she goes to you. Feel you're the winner of the day. I wish you a happy day.